Alright, this is going to be a sort of behind-the-scenes series where every intro you're going to see, every graphic is made on the channel and on the branding. This series is where you're going to see all of that being made. So, hope you all enjoy. And let's get into it. Do a lens flare, and you have the lens flare go around it after all the glass is gone. Whoa, no. Not what I wanted. Jeez. out of it. It's 15 seconds in total. So I gotta have that at 11 seconds. As quiet as I want it to go. That works. So far, looking good. Did I just line that up? I didn't even mean to when I lined it up. Well, I've been at this for almost an hour now. Alright, I think I got the beat down for it. Every 15 frames. Oh god, I'm gonna have to do this for the rest of it. It's just a little tedious work. Like, it's not that, it's not hard at all to do this part, but it's just repeating the same little thing over and over again. It's so tedious and... Does that match? Does, but I gotta make that quieter. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Now we can add some wiggle. It's gelatin we'll do. An idea for this. How about where was transform? Distort. Okay, I like that. I like that. Whoa. No. That actually looks nice, but I clicked on the logo. Daytime. I'm really liking how it's going so far. Going at this for longer than I thought I would. You can see the time. Yeah, I've been at this for over an hour and a half now. Hopefully I should be done soon. I did not think it would take this long. Let's look at it so far. Okay, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with where it is. I want to add some cracks going into this part. Wait. I don't have the glass showing. Whoops. All right. All right, let's take a look at what we've got so far. It's going again. I'm fine with all that. So far, I think I'm going in the right direction with where I want it to be. I'm pretty new at After Effects, but I think I'm getting the hang of it pretty well. I want to start cracking here. I'm not sure how to do that though. What is that? What? That's not what I'm looking for. Oh yeah, I still got the lens flare to do. Brights. No, I need it to, how do I get the whole thing to fade to black? Do I just select everything? I'll worry about that last. Crack. No. Break. No. Yeah, let's just experiment with stuff. That kind of works. That kind of works. That works good. I like that. Going at 11 seconds. I still got 4 more seconds left. I don't know if I fade to black or fade to zero opacity. That's not bad. Thank you. right, I like that. I have like a second and a half of blank here though, before it starts fading. So I'm not sure what I want to do with that. But I gotta finish up soon. I need to go to bed. Like 150, 152-ish, I think that was fine. What? No, that space at the end is fine, I'm done. Let's take a quick look at it right before I decide I'm done. I like that. I'm gonna call it there. Alright, thank you for watching me figure out After Effects and actually manage to put together a good intro. I'm gonna end the video with the intro so you can get a good look at it. But this is it. Bye!